From your Collier County News team, thieves broke into several cars outside a popular gym in North Naples. It happened at the LA Fitness on Vanderbilt Beach Road. NBC2's Annalise Garcia did some digging, and she found out this happened before in that very same parking lot.
This isn't the first time a window is smashed in the Pavilion Strip Mall in North Naples. This particular incident happened this past Friday. As you can see, there's still remnants of glass from the windows on the ground. Three victims' cars broken into.
We walked into the gym at around the same time, 9:45 a.m.
But Tatiana Devia came back out first.
And my car window was smashed. My stuff was gone. My wallet was gone. My purse was gone.
All three victims walked in at the same time. But Devia says that wasn't the only coincidence.
It was three of them. A couple of them were out-of-state tags. The other guys was from Indiana. I just moved back to Florida from D.C., so my car still has the D.C. tag.
The victim says her credit cards were used right away for several $800 charges. She also says the crooks were not gentle. They even left blood behind in one of the victim's cars.
The viciousness of it is also what gets me, right? So my car, it was the passenger window, but that other car, it looks like they couldn't break the front window or the back passenger window, so they broke into that small window that's in the trunk of the car and crawled inside and got the belongings from the front seat and then climbed back out.
Feeling the burn of having her privacy violated, she says she's taking her exercise elsewhere.
I canceled my membership immediately because we started talking to people, and even the deputies that we talked to, and they mentioned that they had responded to a couple of similar claims a few weeks before.
Another gym goer says deputies interviewed him about 8 months ago about another car break-in. He says that those windows were also smashed. All three victims of this incident filed police reports, but so far no one has been arrested. In North Naples, I'm Annalise Garcia.